This week we're going to use a prop to help you with balancing. So it's going to be a hamstring stretch, but it's going to turn into a balance. And sometimes people try and touch the floor before they're flexible enough, and they kind of lose their form. So with this, it's going to help out. So what we're going to do is we're going to go into a front leg stretch, and you can put the pad on the inside of your leg or the outside of your leg, it doesn't matter. So basically my feet are splayed like a front stance, but I keep the leg straight. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to arch over as far as I can, keep them both straight, and when I can't go any further, I drop down and put the pad on the floor. And then I can put my palm on the pad, a yoga block or whatever you have, and then turn my body and turn the hand up. In yoga, this is called triangle pose. And hold this stretch for about 10 to 15 seconds until you're comfortable. Now the balance comes in. You bring your hand down, bend your front knee, take your pad forward a foot. Lift up and hold this balance. Now you're building muscles in your feet, your calf, your hip and your leg. So now I raise this leg slightly, keep pushing into the pad, take the arm up, and if I can, look up at the arm and then raise this leg and try and hold balance. Okay, until you can't hold it any longer, and then hopefully you can hold it longer and longer. So I'll just do the opposite stretch on the other side. So again, this time I'm going to put this in line with my chest. This time I'm going to bring this foot over a bit so it's more like front stance. I'm going to turn my body. I'm going to put my front hand on my hip and inch forward here. Again, same thing. I'm going to go as far forward as I can before I can't go any further, and then put my hand down the floor. And now my shoulders are parallel in line. And from here, I'm going to take this hand up and twist. Again, hold this stretch for 10 to 15 seconds. I'm going to take this hand back down, put it on my hip, bend the front knee, bring the back leg in, take this hand forward, and lift up. And from here, try and hold my balance, leg nice and high. If I can now, turn this hand and twist. Okay, and then come down, back, and up. So again, obviously you do both stretches on both sides, but this is a good way to stretch your hamstring and to make it stronger as well, using a pad or a yoga block.